Well, that would be a good reveal. Now, I'm sorry, but now you're all wanted. So this is a poem that I set to music, a well-known poem by Philip Larkin, called The Explosion. I hope you like it.
Shadows pointed towards the pit there. In the sun, the slag heap slept. Down the lane came men in pit boots. Small, shouldering up the fresh and silence. One chased after rabbits, lost them, came back with a nest of lark's eggs. Showed them lodged them in the grasses. So they came in beards and moleskins. A second.